Yo, guys, I'm your Khan. So you want to shout out to UK and MTV. What's going on, guys?
Alright, yo, what's good, UK and MTV? It's Brandon here. We're out here today at a little event called Wingo Mania. We're basically testing 5 different wings from 5 different restaurants. This is the first one from the Planet's Wings. I'll let you know how it goes. It kind of tastes like an onion bhaji, fam. I think it's pretty nice, man. The texture's good. For a full vegetarian fucking wing, I give it a 10, man. There's no bone. It fully has the consistency of meat. So first official chicken wing. It's not vegetarian, it's not vegan, it's pure chicken. So obviously, it's mad fucking hot right now. The texture is mad crispy. It's moist, light. What I like about this though, it's mad spicy. But it doesn't hit you at the start, right? Like, you'll get a straight citrus at the start. So, the spice kind of hits you hard, but I think it's pretty good. I'll give it. Okay, yeah. I'll give it a 10 out of 10, man.
Chicken
shops is a bad. Oh, my mom, yeah. These chicken wings are so fucking banging, fam. So banging. I tell you. So, chicken shop, you have it fucking on point, 100%.
Hester's HQ. It was very basic. Very basic.
Right now we got wings from New World Oyster. I don't know if you can hear me or not. It's a bit litty, but basically this wing is only exclusive to this event and you ain't gonna get nowhere else. So I'm not gonna lie, yeah. It smells like noodles, innit? It's actually a mad flavor. Crazy, innit? It's so hard to describe, bro. It's weird, innit? It's weird. I'll give it like an 8 out of 10, man. It's not too bad. But it's weird.
Final wing is out, guys.
Alright, so the place is called Barbecue 316. I don't know if it's like the verse from like the Bible, saying, but
hey, let's go, bro. It comes in a glass, which is unorthodox, but smells pretty good. Should be good, man. Should be good.
Alright, so go for the taste. I'm not gonna lie, yeah. That's not a fan of barbecue still. I'll probably give it like 7 out of 10. Yo, what's good, everyone? It's Brandon from UKNMTV. I'm sorry if I'm shouting, I can't hear jack shit. Alright, so basically, I'm gonna have to do another official review because I don't know if I recorded anything down in there because, you know, this is way too loud, fam. Alright, so first of all, we got wings from a place called The Planet's Wings, and they're apparently a vegan place. For a vegan chicken wing, it was pretty amazing, I'm not gonna lie. Very similar to an onion bhaji. It's literally like a chicken nugget, if anything. The texture is like meat, but obviously straight veggie, fam, right? For something that's completely vegan, I'll give it a 10, man. nothing to complain about. Second, we got Joe's Chicken Shop. I'm not gonna lie, when these came out, they were smelling banging, fam. They looked amazing as well. Personally, it was my favorite wing that came out. Standard chicken wing, fucking spicy. Out of all of the wings, I'll give that 10 out of 10, mate, because that was my favorite, obviously. Heston's HQ. Oh, this one was a sticky one still. I personally wasn't a fan. This one came out, you're right, and it was smelling mad Thai and mad Oriental, fam. And I tried it, and it was tasting like a chicken penang, which is a curry. And obviously, man's having wings, fam. I don't want to be eating curry, fam. Do you know what I mean, fam? All I could taste is a Thai curry. It was nice, but you know, personal preference, innit? Out of 10, I struggled to give it a 6, low key. I'm not gonna lie, fam. It was good though, like good chicken, but the flavor was it for me. New World Oyster. Alright, so this is what the DJ said, right? When it came out, it's exclusive, right, to this actual event. One of a kind, you ain't gonna find it anywhere. Obviously, this thing came out in like a fucking oyster shell. You get like 2 in 1, or you get one per piece. It was alright, it wasn't bad. Personally, it was too many flavor profiles for me, innit? Me as a chef, I like flavor, but when it's too much, it's not for me, innit? Clean flavors only. Less is more, less is more. Out of 10, I'll give it a 7, innit? I'll give it one more than the other one, innit? Just because it was nicer. And the last one, from a place called Barbecue 316. I don't know if the 316 is like a verse in the Bible. I have no idea. I don't know where it got from. Too spicy for me to enjoy, innit? From that, I can't really score it more than an 8. Still, but like, it was good. I'll rate it from like 1 to 5, innit? So, Joe Sugar Shop, numero uno at the top, yeah? The Planet's Wings, I'll give that 2nd. You know what? I'll give this one 3rd, 4th, 5th. But that's my personal opinion, innit? Obviously, shout out Wingomania. Thank you for the whole crew bringing us out here, giving us free tickets, free food. It was a fun experience, man. They made us feel very welcome. The music was popping. Beg yell. Can't complain, fam. So, yeah, it was good, man. It was good. Obviously, back to South now, innit? I got a new Instagram. It's yeahb.123, innit? Follow, man.